There we go.
How and when? We are live in Colorado Springs.
And Mobile, Alabama.
Wow, two completely dead-end locations that nobody gives a Frenchman's fuck about. The following contest an awfully big TV match.
Hell yeah. Match. Smackdown special.
Which are we skipping them?
We'll keep them.
We'll keep them.
It's that big.
We're gonna look at
that's all right. We're not on the budget.
We'll even add pyro. We ain't on no budget. So
have I. We got money. I wonder how much money WWE actually lost because of WrestleMania.
Gee, they how much money could they? They lost money from WrestleMania.
Well, with the set and everything else, that's what I heard.
They... What? I didn't even know that. The spectacle they made, they lost money? Jesus Christ. See, I didn't pay attention to that. I had no idea.
I think that's why with all the cuts and everything, from pyros to more, why everything's so watered down.
Yeah, there's a reason why I hardly watch anymore. Like, I always watch the people.
No, that's fine. There's nothing wrong with that. Actually, you're kind of better off because they show the same thing each week, so.
Yeah, like, don't get me wrong, I'll always have, like, a love for pro wrestling regardless of what's going on.
Yeah, me too.
It's so watered down, man. It's almost painful to watch.
It's just a show. It's there. That's all
yeah, and there's nothing we can do about it. It's not like they care about us there or anything. That's why Roman Reigns is still getting pushed.
Yeah, that's true.
And does Sammy still wear that goofy grandpa hat?
Grandpa hat?
Yeah, the golfing grandpa hat.
So he's... Hey, he's a grandpa, he's an Uber driver. What else is he? He does a lot of things. He's insane. Kevin Owens is a force within the ring. That's credit to Chase and Heel Steve. And
they come up with that YC Uber driver. I don't get that.
I don't know.
Oh, Sammy's firing up. He's hulking up.
Actually, leave that in the comments if they're watching.
Ow!
Raise the roof. What? Oh, raise Owens. Can't wait to see how this one plays out, Michael. Both of these guys look like they refuse to lose here tonight. You know, whether they admit it or not, I think this is the type of admiration every competitor dreams of when they get into this
place.
Down you go.
Sniffer. You sniff sack. You sniff the most smelly sack. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a
long time. Yeah, but I'm not sacks so sure of shit. Zane respects
that. No, ball sacks. You sniff balls.
Just give it a whiff.
That should be your new gimmick, the snap. The
I
don't remember snack. The last time he executed that
maneuver. I'd rather sniff snacks. At least snacks is a better idea. And if I like it, I could probably eat it if it's that good.
Oh! No. Oh! That was close. Out of the ring! Now what's gonna happen?
You'd have to think that Kevin Owens' brawling style makes there's no such things. What are you talking about? Inside the ring now. We got knives here.
Oh, that's what you get, bitch. Definitely sets a tone for the evening. I
like it. Go get your money. Back now inside the
ring. What the fuck was that?
You're slow.
No.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here. He's going to need to find a way to fire back. But it's important to note that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
You are. Well said, John, and now's the time
for one of these guys to take over this match. To your earlier point, Cole, there's no game planning for a guy who's going to come right at you like Owens does. The only thing I can think of is maybe run. And now he's taking it to his opponent while on the ladder. Well, these competitors are absolutely fearless.
Excuse me.
Clobbered him.
He's pushed. This is scary. I can tell you from experience, it feels like you're 10 miles in the air now. Here we go with Zayn. He's very close to winning this thing, guys. Oh, but grabbing full possession is easier said than done. Look at him taking it.
Again. The knockout man returns. Come on, you gotta be fast.
Boy, there's no way he's gonna be able to stand after that.
And you made him so angry.
By the way, I saw you gotta push now. I saw it last night.
Oh yeah? Well, you freaked out?
No, not really.
Ah, so you liked
it. I mean, don't get me wrong, the movie wasn't bad. It was, I'm just realizing now how hard it is to make grown-ass men scared. I'm just realizing now, like, we don't understand because there's so many horror movies.
But
I don't think we understand how hard it is to make grown-ass people legitimately scared. How many times have you been legitimately scared?
I didn't anticipate this match.
Quite a few times.
Really? Like in for movies?
It's scary
movies.
I've
had plenty of jump scares, but you know.
You can see him struggling to stand.
It's difficult. It really is.
If it's like suspense and stuff like that, I don't really get scared that much, but horror movies, yeah, I would.
What a match!
Oh my ass. No, what the fuck are you doing? What the fuck?
Nice move.
I'm going crazy.
Whoa! I mean, there's seen somebody go flying through the air. He's showing no signs of letting up. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
You stay right here.
I don't know if you can get back on your feet after that. Getting tagged like that might be enough to keep an opponent down for good. The ascent begins. He's so close. He can probably taste the victory right now.
He's right there. He unhooks that thing and this is over.
Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense.
Power bomb there.
These two fighting for the 1,000th time in a TALC match.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum. Damaging to his entire chest.
And I remember, I think it was Kofi and Dolph or something that faced like 1,000 times for like 2 years.
Remember R-Truth and Bad News Bear?
Yeah. That feud never ended. That was a weird feud.
Gotta be careful not to take on too much more damage here.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making him
stop. You ass.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
To get up, it takes more and more effort.
What are you doing?
You know exactly what I'm doing.
I mean, it looks to me like
there's a table there.
And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take control of this match, but it really
network issues and
yet.
A buffer for a while.
At this point, he's just risking serious
Bruce
injury.
Buffer.
I mean, taken from me, one man just not worth your career.
I like both.
Yeah, I like the brother.
I saw one of them too. That was cool when they showed up at the Royal Rumble 8. That was awesome.
Oh, that's right. That was Bruce's brother.
Michael. Michael Buffer.
Michael Buffer. Yeah, that's right.
Yep, Bruce and Michael.
There goes KO with an IV.
What?
Oh my gosh. Oh my god.
That was pretty good.
He wasn't sure, but he did it anyway. You can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh no. Oh. No, boy. A little help. Oh, I got it.
Ooh, he squirms his way out. You can push him to the jump. Or the spring. Do the springboard. Definitely the springboard. Hopefully I stay up here. Oh, shit, you got it. This is all you. Oh, fuck. You can stay out there as long as you want. Just don't get too close to us.
Oh! No, he's ours.
My butt's broken. My butt's broken.
He needs to dig right out. Yeah, payback's a mother, Kevin. Heading up. Oh.
Who's the father? Sami Zayn. He's got
his hands on it. This could be it. I'm your father. This is
it. No, you're not. I don't got no Puerto Rican in me, you weirdo. This one's getting ugly.
You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart. Is that Kevin? Oh, get out of here, Kevin.
Oh, wow.
You're getting out of here.
Oh, wow.
Fuck off.
Oh, wow.
Casey didn't know. Oh, wow. Oh, my elbow dropped to the left.
Yeah, I said it again. Oh, wow. Oh, Lord.
Oh, wow, a table.
Oh, wow, what's this? Oh, wow, holy moly.
Really, Coos?
Oh, gee.
He
doesn't want to do this
outside the ring. Well, I don't blame
him. Easy, Gary.
Don't use that table spot. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure
he can get back to his feet. There's a table. Well, why would you do that? You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him. You rude person.
Your fault, David. I don't know why, but it always is. He
anticipated nope.
He needs to dig way
down deep if he wants to keep going now. We got options.
Oh, we have so many.
We got chair. We got a ladder. We got two ladders. We got a table. What more do you want? He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he could create tremendous impact with that ladder. The ladder really coming into play in this match. Good lord, he's just hell bent on maiming his opponent. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Nope.
Oh.
Oh man, oh,
that jaw may be broken.
What?
Whoa, what?
We're going over here. He's yeah. Oh. Okay.
We're going over here.
I got powers. I can move the ladder with my mind. Oh. I'm safe. No time. Now even two tables, two ladders. Figuring out what they're going to do next. Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. That chair shot landed. Tripping over the table. Let me remind everybody, there are no
countouts. These competitors can stay out here. Oh, what the fuck is he doing? Yeah, set your stopwatch, Cole. We may be here a while.
We're getting it all. You set it up, Sam. The carnage is unbelievable. Wrong, Yes, yes.
You're in my way, so put it here. Somewhere.
Damn it. Barnacles. Can't.
These damn tables, they don't make them like they used to. Not done with you. Oh.
Oh. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously.
These unsturdy tables.
These terrible tables.
He's so light. He's sensitive.
I can't believe everything that's transpired.
What the fuck is this?
So physical. You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Oh, wow.
Too busy
if you can pick that up.
This
the chain. You broke it. I guarantee you broke it.
Yeah, I think I did.
Oh, you fucking dunce.
He's talking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
Yeah.
Oh. You gotta move quicker than that.
I don't know what that feels like. Yeah, well, yeah, I've felt it before, and you're right. You don't want to know.
Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring.
No, he's woken. Remember, he woke
is that
up.
What he's saying now?
He is woken.
And he's heading back in. I can't blame him.
His woken brilliance. Oh, oh my god. Well, with Anthem looking to be removed from GFW, he might as well be broken again.
He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he
with
can get
all
back
that
to his feet.
Nonsense going on. Your finisher.
Sami Zayn. He is just seconds from victory.
This is it. This is gonna be it.
Wait, I swallowed my money.
Look at Kevin Owens. It's coming.
The chairs.
Oh my god. Ladder.
What?
Deborah.
What on earth? What
send
just
some
happened?
Help, I need my Uber.
What just happened? What the hell just happened?
I don't know, it's like I slid out between the ropes.
No, you went flying over!
Oh. Yeah.
Sami Zayn sees the chance to go aerial.
What you doing up there, Kevin? Yeah! Oh! Ow!
Oh my god, what the fuck?
How's life? Everything's good.
It has to be the kids.
Oh, they're great. I'll go pick you in 1, 2, 3.
You still haven't done a signature or finisher. That's pretty crazy.
Yeah.
These athletes have tried everything in their playbook.
Take a timeout.
Their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end.
What the hell are you doing?
Kevin Owens is a force within the ring.
X.
There goes KO with the mind games.
No. It's gonna be you. Yeah.
Serious punishment here.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Ooh. Would you come up here, Kevin? Join the view. Join the party. What's wrong with you? Watching you.
What a brutal
severe beating we've seen just down nice. So far here tonight.
Wait. Just give me a moment here. Hold on. Wait.
You can bet every superstar in the Astros crowd around the
mile. Dealt with you. And it's time.
Victorious.
It's time. For this.
Another shot.
Oh, wow.
This is when you know you'll pull out anything you need in order to put away your opponent for good.
Nope. I don't need no table.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Still a long way from the top. Sami Zayn. Look out. He's got his hands on it. Oh, I can't help but think that this one's about to be over.
Doing Kevin. Can't do nothing, Kevin. We're getting this money. It's my money.
There's never a good place or a good time to get hit. WWE's not like other sports where you call a timeout after a major hit. The match goes on.
Oh, no. Damn. He's gonna take it anyway.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
This could be it. Oh, here he comes.
He is just seconds from victory. This is it. This is gonna be it.
Not so fast, KB.
Push, but not now. Now do it.
What a hellaciously physical.
So he did.
He hurt himself.
No. Something happened.
Incredible. You're right about
pulled
that.
A muscle,
this
I guess.
This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war.
No, this one. Come here, buddy. That's it for you. I'll put you right here.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
Are you really?
So physical. You're right about
yeah.
That.
Fuck. Bitch. Now I gotta set it up again.
Finish. That ain't no finish.
He needs to dig way down deep. Ruining
my spot. Spot ruining. Yeah, you're not getting away that easy.
This.
Come here, Kevin.
Kevin. Oh shit, there's Kevin. It's Keyvine. Keyvine. It's Keyvine.
All these elbow drops.
You'll see what someone's really made of after an assault like that. It's a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this. Yeah, you really have to.
Ass to face.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over. This is just insane. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Reverse.
Get out of my face.
KO goes down hard. Ooh, he may be out.
Taking my ladder.
He's gonna be able to go.
Out of my room.
Shot for the ladder. How's that for an assault? Now you have to stay on top of your opponents so your weapons tactic doesn't backfire. We all know what they say about karma.
Get up, Keyvine. Get up, Keyvine.
Right now.
Keyvine's getting out.
SmackDown, the second longest running weekly episodic television.
Is this? One hit.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Almost breaking the star system.
we already have broken.
And for me, it's at 5.5 right now.
He may have discovered his favorite move. You think? He seems to use it often enough. And now he goes for the second time.
Oh, then let me hold this for you. Oh.
How much more?
I'm just trying to be a good friend. You took it from me.
This is unreal.
Why would you do that? Excuse me.
The best in the business. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. And that one hurt his hand.
Thunder. You ruined it.
Positioning. Oh my face. Ruined my face.
That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Now I'm gonna agree with you. It's a get up. Not this time.
Oh.
And you broke the rope.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve. It's going to take a minor miracle to
Playing
my games.
Playing that same. Oh, he's getting up. He found a way.
No. Oh,
just found a way to watch. You got the money. Instant classic. Very nice.